2 years ago, I was overweight, living in New York, working a job I didn't really like, earning good money, but hating my life and barely making ends meet. Now, I live in Indonesia. I go freediving and spearfishing every single day. My body fat percentage is a lot lower, and my chances of getting skin cancer are a lot higher. I'm a freediving instructor and an English teacher. Now I work 2 days a week instead of five. I used to take the weekends off of work to pursue my interests, but now I take the weekends off of pursuing my interests to work. I earn way less money than I used to, but that's okay because things here are a lot cheaper than things in New York. I ride a motorbike instead of the subway, rarely wear shoes, and never wear a helmet. I used to wear a business suit, now I wear a wetsuit. I used to wear Oxford shoes, now I wear dive fins. I used to wear underwear, now I don't. I'm not sure if living abroad with less money is better than having a traditional job, and it's definitely riskier, but if someone feels like they might have a novel or a screenplay or business idea or a symphony or any creative endeavor inside of them, maybe they should consider it.